Hello everybody, here's a Suzuki T500 engine block, the lower case, and these have pre-1973 engines have a design flaw that means your transmission gears will look like this after some time. They'll burn up, there's not enough oil. So you need to make this modification here about 1 centimeter high dam, and you need to weld it or glue it with some metal epoxy here and make sure it clears this kickstart axle, but it needs to be at least half the distance between here and here, so about 1 centimeter high, and you need to put 1.4 liters of oil in the engine transmission oil. That's the official amount Suzuki mandated, and you need to make sure you file or clean here, so this oil deflector plate fits here. It needs to fit, so you need to make sure it clears there.